a shock. Yeah, it's working. It is working, that. This is what I just use if it's not on an engine. So it's just some old crankcases with no conrod in. Fastened to a bit of wood. Dead simple. Does the job, allows me just to test the ignitions. Seagull tool number two. Mind you, if you've got, obviously, if you've got your engine set up already, you can just do it straight on top, can't you?